They have a really interesting model that combines organizing, health advocacy, and mobilizing women to walk through the lens of civil rights mobilization techniques. And it's really a stunning example of how social innovators are coming together to directly impact communities of color. It goes back to our earlier point about why it's important to invest in proximate leaders, leaders of color who deeply understand the lived experiences of those they serve.